Hello, my lovely Libra. How are you, loves? I hope everybody's well. Singles, Libras. Today we'll do your February reading, Sun, Moon, Rising Signs, and Venus Signs. Might resonate highly with you. Happy to hear that. And might highly do not. Take what mostly speaks to you, loves. Leave what does not. February 2nd month of this 2021. Let's see here. What are those predictions? What are those blessings are here for you, single Libras? If you are feel that you are single, not dealing with anybody in particular, this is your reading. And what I mean through that is you are not with somebody strongly in a relationship, okay? Let's see, Sun, Moon, Rising Signs, and Venus Signs, an overall energy. Ace of Swords, here we are, Libra. I believe I got Ace of Swords as well for Virgos, if you're connected with a Virgo or not, doesn't need to, but Ace of Swords, that's a lot of real, truthful energy coming to you. For some of you, there is contracts for you to sign this month. For others of you, there is a lot of clarity coming up. Yes, we are most of the month in Mercury retrograde. But sometimes, you know, in Mercury retrograde comes the things which are not quite resolved. Hangman, waiting for it. For some of you, you are getting clear of your path, where I am and what I want to. For others of you, you are reflect where you are and what your best shot to move forward. Let's see. Ten of Wands, Seven of Swords, Knight of Pentacles, Tower, Nine of Cups, Ten of Cups, Four of Swords, Five of Cups, Queen of Pentacles. So you, loves, you indeed might deal here with an earth sign or a Pisces, or could be something here that you are dealing at your work or the career environment. But I feel here now it's a breaking point, or there is that thing that whatever is right now are not gonna be for too long. Somebody here is questioning their happiness. And it's very much like the universe here with the tower. It's asking you, is this truly what you want or not? Is this truly where you need to be or not? For some of you, there is romance at work. But it's like you are involved here, Libra, with somebody here that they do their own thing. Okay? And for some of you, you need to be very careful over here. Yeah, this is you, loves. This is you. Let's see here, what's the Tower for here? Because there is some changes here for yourself. Page of Swords. Lovers. Page of Pentacles, Moon, and Six of Wands. And we have Ace of Wands in here. There is something here that with the Lovers and Moon, indeed here you deal here with an earth sign, with a very mysterious person. And I feel here you need to choose between this person or moving forward without them. Because Six of Wands is overcoming some fears, some deep fears with whoever is this person. Because whatever they offer you, they are very secretive. They are very much on, it's kind of like you know them very well. And it's getting out of the comfort zone is that challenge you need to face this month. And also, this person is not putting too much effort here, because you see, like, they don't do too much. They're focused on other things here. And you might allow them. But that's why the spirit says, are you happy? What do you see through happiness? Because you need to choose, loves. Are you afraid to go solo? Or you feel like you will regret leaving them? What they offer to you? Because as far as I see, it's Ace of Wands. But let's see here, what's this Seven of Swords for? Three of Wands. They might tell you they are very busy with their stuff and things like that. They are very distant and things like that. It's kind of they feeding you with hopes. Three of Wands, not and the Empress. And Knight of Cups. They have somebody here on the side, which is not where you are. But it's also, it's kind of they, it's a something here for some of you. It's in their benefit that they are around you. It's kind of they learn something from you. But this person might not be only for you out there. Okay? Also, they do know that you love them. It's for the fact. Let's see here. Knight of Pentacles. You are hoping for this connection to grow. But it's going very slow. And it's kind of like leave you a little bittersweet sometimes, or many, many times. Knight of Pentacles, Star, Page of Cups, Temperance, Nine of Swords, Seven of Cups. This person does, it's kind of they don't even know what they want. Because I feel here they might be around you and between somebody else as well. It's like when they're around you, they feel at peace. It's kind of, it is a person who doesn't really know what they want, kind of. Whatever they had in the past, whatever they want for the future, whatever they want right now, is kind of a person who's kind of is going day by day with no goals, with no future. It's like they try to be around you because you inspire them, that you give them that energy, good energy to move forward, but they offer you very small. And now you think, what is there? Five of Cups, Queen of Cups, Knight of Swords, King of Wands, Strength, and Death Energy. Indeed, I feel here you, Libra, you love this person. But this person might have on a side another person. So now, you might have Leo in the chart. You might need to choose what's best for you. Okay, and overcoming this person. Because sometimes you could love somebody, but if that person doesn't have that to give you back, to give you in exchange, how that could be. Because I feel here, whatever is here, you offer them emotions. They offer you passion. And it's you, the one who needs to make that change. Death Energy. Queen of Pentacles. Eight of Swords. Knight of Wands, Five of Wands, Magician, and underneath Ten of Swords. The thing is here, this person might feel, you know, every time when I go in somebody's life, nothing works and comes problems and things. But the thing is, they try to manipulate the things or the person around them to do what they want with that person, not what they need to. So basically this person, they act like they are single, they do their thing, but they are involved with more than one person here. So they act like, you know, I'm a little doggy and I'm a little puppy there and I am, you know, I feel like everybody is mean to me and things like that. But that's not the thing. It's the thing that what they show to you. But actually, their actions needs to be different. So it's kind of like they might look like a scam here. And I feel here for some of you, you've been dealing with this person for quite a while. And only now you get clarity in regards to that person and why the things doesn't go. Because it's not you, it's them. Whatever it is. They could be involved with an ex. They could be involved with other people here. And it's kind of for their own comfort. Whatever it is. That's why they are so mysterious. It's like they live a double, triple life here. And now you get it. Why the things not moving forward with you? Why the things go so slow here? What was the problem? And the problem, I feel here, you identify yourself. Clarifying the Hangman, Five of Pentacles, Devil, and Ace of Cups. I feel here this person is somebody who cannot live or cannot be by themselves. They need to be in some sort of connection, some sort of relationship. And the thing here is they might struggle financially. Okay, so they might need to depend on somebody. So it's kind of they mistaking the love for dependence, codependency here. There's something here. Either they don't work or work very little, or there's something here they do. And now you realize. But it's somebody who always whining about things, about money. Well, I work so hard, but I never have. I work for this, but that's not the thing. So that's why, might not be a scam, but that's how I see them. So be careful, Libras, who you give your love, okay? All right. So that's for you for this month, whoever you are dealing here. But I feel here you are strongly might deal here with an earth sign or somebody who project that energy. And there is somebody who it's kind of for their own good. So you need to open your eyes, basically. One small advice for you. Five of Swords, Ace of Wands, Death. It's kind of cut them off. Eight of Cups. There's something here, cut them off. If somebody here wants to get with something, it's like they will get disappointed, kind of. All right, loves. All right. Libra, thank you very much for watching, being here on the channel. And of course, we'll see you next time, loves. Namaste.